You are always great. How are you?
I'm good. How are you? Good to see you again.
Nice to see you.
How does it feel to be at this event where it's just like all about girl power and women power?
I mean, it feels incredible, and I'm so, so happy to be amongst so many powerful women in the industry, and I'm so happy to be supportive of them and to share their, you know, love for fellow women in music.
I think you deserve a congratulations because you're nominated for a Grammy.
Thank you.
No big deal. 18 years old.
Thank you.
How does that feel? And kind of set it up for us when you found out and what that was like.
Yeah, it's crazy. I mean, it's just kind of been an accumulation of the past year for me, and it's been such a wild ride. But I'm so excited for what's next, and I'm so happy that the song has done. It surpassed my expectations in every way, so I freaked out when I heard. I mean, I just you can't just see that and not be immediately just mind blown.
Yeah.
By it.
Yeah. What's next for you? What are you working on right now?
So I just released my full length, and I'm going on tour for it next year. My first headlining tour ever.
How are you preparing for that? I mean, that's a whole thing.
It's a whole thing. It's the first time it'll be finally my own show. So, you know, I'm gonna work with my team to design everything from the lighting to production, everything on the creative side, and play a lot of my songs for the first time live from the album, so I'm looking forward to it.
Well, lots of choreography happening in this show.
Choreo, yeah, I can't dance, no.
So you'll be standing there, and there's a lot of dancers behind you.
I'm always just motionless, just
you're so cute.
Like robot moves.
But it works for you. It works. Whatever works.
I might throw on some dance moves just for you. Yeah.
Just for
me.
Keith, I love that. Yeah. That's cute. You know. Wait, we should get Keith to dance right now.
Nope.
Yeah. Well, show us your little hip. Your little hip move. We're like your hype girls right now.
There's
we're
a lot of voguing.
Hype girls.
Yeah, no. Yeah. We're voguing because of Madonna. Yeah.
Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. So we can all vogue for Madonna.
There you go.
Keith can handle the vogue.
I can handle very sit still, look pretty motions.
Exactly what I want.
I'm keeping it on.
Yeah, you got it.
But Daya, thank you, because my goal was to get him to dance tonight, so at least we got a little
bit of movement going on here. We got Keith to dance. That was the goal of this interview.
Well, we're going to have you dance off our stage now,
but
unfortunately.
Be careful.
But be careful.
Have fun today.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.